Merry meet. This is Radar Lacroix, and today I'm going to talk about joining a coven. I know this is the second video that I've done today, but it sort of joins off the internet thing. Anyway, I personally believe that every Wiccan should start out as a solitary, a witch who does not belong to a coven or group. Until you understand what Wicca and the goddess and the god mean to you and what values they represent, you shouldn't follow what any group says. When you decide for yourself what is right, you can join a group. And if you ever feel like you're in a position in which you look down upon or you feel unsafe in a group or coven environment, tell the leader of that group or coven. If they're worth working with, they will understand and work with you. No part of Wicca is designed to scare you. It's supposed to make you feel at home in your own world that the goddess created of herself for you and everyone. And don't forget, the goddess's gifts are meant to be respected and shared. Any group or coven that encourages bad behavior, illegal activities, sex between non-consenting members, or emotional or physical harm of human beings or animals is most likely not legitimate or practicing under true Wiccan systems, and you should leave. Nowhere in all of Wicca does it say that you must do anything you do not wish to. Most covens in the United States do not allow children or people under 18 to join. This is due partly to social stigma, but is mostly to ensure legal integrity and allow young people to have a choice in their religion. Wicca is about letting people choose what they believe based on how they really feel, not on how the coven or group tells you to feel. Sometimes the age limits can reach 21 based on the ritual consumption of wine during circles. Now, there's actually one really helpful source that I've found for identifying covens in your community. It's part of the Witches of the World networking community, which I provide a link for in the description box. You just click on where you're from, and this is worldwide, and it will give you coven listings. You can also get listings for metaphysical shops with open covens and tarot reading sessions. This was extremely helpful for me. If you can find any other good links, then please leave a comment with it attached, or tell about the coven you belong to and why you like it. Like me on Facebook, follow me on Tumblr, and subscribe. Thanks for listening.